but it was made at the concert hall in Melbourne on the 2nd of May this year when Miles Davis was on tour in Australia. We'll hear about an hour of that concert tonight and approximately 90 minutes of it on Friday night in this program. The players with Miles Davis, who's playing trumpet, are Ricky Wellman, the drummer, Benny Rietveld, the bass player, Marilyn Mazur, percussion, Adam Holzman, keyboard, Robert Irving III, keyboards, Foley, guitar, and Kenny Garrett, saxophones and flutes. Miles Davis in Australia.
Thank you. Thank you.
We're listening to Miles Davis in Australia, recorded at the Melbourne Concert Hall on the 2nd of May, 1988, and broadcast in Jazztrack on ABC FM. Thank you. Miles Davis in Australia, in concert in the Melbourne Concert Hall on the 2nd of May this year. And those in the ensemble were Miles Davis trumpet, Ricky Wellman drums, Benny Rietveld bass, Marilyn Mazur percussion, Adam Holzman keyboards, Robert Irving III keyboards, Foley guitar, and Kenny Garrett the saxophones and flute. Miles Davis in concert was recorded by producer Paul Petrin of ABC Music Department, and the operators were Phil Brennan, Dwayne Mitchell and Phil McKellar. And we'll have the rest of that concert, which is longer than the part we heard, 90 minutes of it, next Friday night on this program, Jim McLeod's Jazz Track on ABC FM.
Thank you. We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Thank you.